Your ADC has a 1-6 games in a row. Team looks decent. Oh, you're muted. Yasuo.
Just don't feed the Draven.
Like at least not for the whole marker I have. You guys get on the mid? There's like another house at mark.
Are you live?
Yeah.
Takes well for it to show up.
What shows up?
My, like, list. Splat, everybody, splat! Boosted this chick, man.
Boost me!
Boost me! Good job.
Thanks. It's poppin', what's Gucci? Nothing, just climbing.
Yeah, but can we climb out?
Out of what? Elo hell?
Hope this Nidalee's good.
Yeah. Two cow. Yeah, we were supposed to win that last game, man. Bullshit. The boost it. What the boost it?
Summoner's Rift.
Can you believe I'm fucking plat? But this is preseason, meaning when I rank the next season, like, am I gonna start off plat? No?
It just depends.
Depends if I keep this MMR or something.
Placement games, if we play well, yeah, we can place back into plat.
Probably gonna get iron tier, man.
I hope I get high gold. At least high gold, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, it's hard climbing up.
I think Jax would beat Garen. Always pushing me, these bitches. Fucking Yaz. This guy's a Yaz main. Push me where I can't farm.
Ganks, because every lane's getting close.
Struggling. Every day I'm struggling. This guy, like, he hits this next wall on me, I'm dead. I knew it. He didn't get an auto on me though. He just flash ignite. He needed one auto on me. I always call it. I always call that, like, just like he didn't do it right. So like I always predict like what they're gonna do, and I just gotta be ready.
I saw feathers. Graven was cocky. He like stepped in front. She stunned him. I double bombed ignite, and he's dead.
Oh, so you doing good, bot?
Yeah.
I'll just try to like. I'm gonna try not to like.
Zaya's good though.
Level 6, I'm not gonna get my 6 first before I get any closer to him.
Draven though.
That's good. He doesn't get his stacks. Warwick was drag. Ult. Oh no.
Can I go on this gas?
No, I already used my ult. I don't have ult. Why is he windwalling? Huh. Making me question if this guy is actually good or not. But he does have like fucking 500 games on that guy. 270. Oh, Warwick's bot. Oh, you killed him? Nice. Back since he went back. Your jungle's coming. Oh no.
Enemy double kill. An enemy has been slain.
Double kill. Ugh. She has a BF sword, how did she not kill this guy?
She's really low. Like,
why was she low and fighting him then? Ugh. Got me. Good, shut down on Jax. Always be. Oh. Not if that happens.
This player late save went bottom.
Dive me, bitch. I'm just gonna owe you under my tower, fucker. Dive me ho. Like he gets a fucking win every fucking time. running now, huh? Not gonna just go up in my face? Huh? I don't have ult, but I'm gonna come. Should I come?
No. We already got Draven. We're
okay.
Fine.
Why is Nidalee just running through mid, telling everyone where she is? Free mid. Oh, he's running it down! Look at this guy. He's mad, guys. He's mad. He's tilted.
He's died 4 times in a row. I mean, no stacks. You know how Dravens are.
Yeah.
This is a kill lane for them, you know? Like, they think that this is a squishy lane with Azalea and they should be able to kill, but didn't get it. It's fucking
funny. I can't do anything there. I don't have ult. Oh. Wanna get drag since,
No, they're both coming mid for you. Careful!
He knows. Kill this bitch, Anna. Ah!
Come to me?
Pops, help me!
You have to come to me! Come to me!
Here, I'm here! Fine.
They just left you alone.
I killed him, but.
Oh, nice.
The burn, baby! Feel the burn. Yeah, he didn't even like get to finish his thing. Poppy, no, you don't have ult. Don't go in his face. What are you doing, man?
I didn't.
Yeah, you just scared me. Oh fuck. The echo killed me with my cannon. He went back. I'm gonna push this now. Some chip on this tower. If I can kill this plat Yasuo, that means I deserve to be in this tier. That's okay. Careful, don't go in his face, please. Nice. Wow, he is burning, man. No MR, man. Burning. Yeah, you guys can get that thing. I'll push mid. But, you scared? Are you scared? Little Yaz? Come at me, bro. Always up in my face. Come at me. Where's this guy? Come on. Ooh, you got silence. Ooh, you burning. Why you burning, Yaz? Why you burning? This guy. Trying so hard. Poor Yaz. Fucking wrecked him.
There's a. What's his face there?
Yeah. But mid is low health, so he's not gonna come. Wasting time so they don't see what we're doing. Look at all they say.
They want to run the rift down mid.
Ooh. Who's they?
Zaya. Oh, he's back.
No. Oh. Takaki Zaya. What are you doing, bro? I can kill you easy. Pops. Like, is he trolling or is he trying now? I can't really tell. He's trying to ult Zaya and try to kill her and stuff. So. Push back because I don't want them to be able to free farm and stuff. Get to use the riff.
No.
Where did she put it? Why she put it there?
I don't fucking know.
What? Why she wasted it, man? Fuck. Shut down.
Oh, Jax is here. Jax.
Where? It?
No.
A bot. It's coming through here.
Shut down. Oh no! We need help!
I know, I'm trying to cut Jax off. I was cutting Jax off, but.
He's
eating.
Why is this Yasuo fucking fed now?
He's just, he only has 2 kills. You guys keep fighting, that's fine. Fighting and trading. Can I go back? I'm still standing here. I don't want anyone to kill me. Just give me the blue Warwick. What the hell are you? Fast. gonna get shut down! Oh, thank god. For saving me, like, I can't let them shut me down. I'm fucking rich,
yeah,
man.
You saved me too in the game.
Woo! Oh, kill that bitch. Man, what a fucking good save, Pops. I love ya.
Thanks.
I love ya. Okay, now. Get this. What is this thing? Good.
Can't.
Ah, fine. Warwick's coming. Should I buy now? Well, I need to get this burn and thin for Warwick. Burning this because I'm so rich. Try to cut someone out. I had to wait for her thing to alright, let's do it. I have a pink. So fucking awesome. Silence too good, bro. Good stuff. Silence is too good, man. You guys killed him over and over again.
Yeah,
he got so tilted. I mean, it's his fault, isn't it?
Yeah, he ate so many of her feathers and my double bomb on top of that. It was just too easy. Like, he thought he was unkillable.
Hehe. Alright, I'll report him. Shadow feeding. Negative. What'd I say? Raven fed and got tilted and fed some more. Okay. Okay there. Imagine unironically being diamond, la la la, and doing huge climb, la 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 la. What are you talking about? Who's diamond? Who is diamond? Who is a diamond? I don't even have a diamond account. He's so mad. Look at this guy. He's so mad. Is this the Draven? Is that you, poor Draven? You poor thing. Look at him. He's such a hater. So funny. Poor guy. Okay, maybe you'll win someday. He thinks we're like Smurfs on Diamond and like
I don't know what
and
he
we're
thinks.
Lame for like dual climbing or something.
All I know that is he was terrible. And he like ate every stun, every Xayah feather. Like and he kept pushing us under tower and it's just so easy to stun him
there's,
and then you can't even run away.
There's no such thing as female Diamond in NA, so I'm gonna try to get there.
But, you know, thank you for the compliment.
I feel good. He thinks we're a diamond smurf. I feel good, man. Yeah. That's my best game with Mouse because I didn't die. I usually die at least once or something. Glad I didn't get to like give them any gold.
To be honest, that was a pretty easy bot lane. I thought, oh, Draven versus, you know, Morgana usually sucks. A lot of times people go Morgana to go against Azillion, but it's pretty much trash. But you think with the Draven they'd be able to do something, but no, he just died 4 times in a row and tilted. Pretty sad.
Yeah, I think
you are. After you still watching. Move on, Draven. Just move on to new game, bruh.
I don't think he's there anymore. Ban. Why are you banning him? You just beat a Draven.
No, I beat him because he's bad. Most Dravens I play against, they're
good.
Aggro and they can chunk us down really fast. But it is easy for me to land my bombs on. Cause now he has to catch the axe, so it's like
yeah.
His bomb. That Xayah was pretty decent. She was like patient. She's like, good job with the feathers. And she's like, yeah, I've been waiting for him. Waiting to feather his ass.
I'm happy that I wrecked a plat Yaz. I deserve to be in this rank, Pops.
Why do you feel like you deserve it?
Cause I did good.
Yaz was pretty.
He's 60% win rate on Yaz, but like. A lot of games.
You did good.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean that Jax had a 70% win rate on Jax. He totally. I don't know what happened, but we just rickrolled them. Ooh, I do like a poppy top. This is good. It's a good lineup.
AD.
Gone.
Good riddance. Keeps calling me a Nicker. Kill yourself, Nicker. Negers, KYS. Imagine unironically being diamond. Lololol. But there's a bunch of Smurfs, like,
there are,
you know, streaming on Twitch and stuff. But I'm just a fucking average player trying to climb here.
There's a lot of Diamond Smurfs, like,
yeah.
In my games, it's like, when I have a Diamond Smurf, it's very easy. Like, I had an Aatrox who was like 12-0. Very easy.
Yeah.
Against Fiora though. Fiora is Poppy's biggest counter.
So she's gonna struggle, man.
Yeah.
She picked Poppy into Fiora?
Not sure. I didn't really look.
No. Fiora was last pick, so I think she picked Poppy. It's me, hard lane.
The Draven was farming more than Zaya though. He had 5.7 per minute and she had 4.5. Why do I have what?
Wait, what'd you say?
The Draven had more farm than her.
Oh.
Because maybe because she was roaming and stuff.
Why is. why do you. Oh, never mind.
Morgana was ace on that team. She's the best losing player.
I mean, no, she got 4 kills. She was like 4-0 at the beginning. Cause she was like roaming and like picking people off. And then, you know, whatever.
Stack bolt. 30
seconds. I don't know what that means.
It's us to go together.
He could try to pull me from right there.
If it's warded, but I didn't see anyone come out.
No, he could just pretend. I mean, no, he could still just hook me from right there. The darkness, he can just try.
Yeah, then don't stand there. Yeah, the only person I'm worried about is Fiora. She's a bitch, man. Cheese, huh?
No, I just went the wrong way in the jungle. No. My bad, yeah. I don't know why I passed like that.
Didn't just counter him.
God, that was a bad mistake, though.
looks like it's struggling too. Oh no.
How you start, it's how you finish.
Oh yeah, Kimmy? Caitlin? What's going on down there, man?
Laughing because Zin just met himself and then Caitlin fucking died to Minion. Then I like died at the beginning. Like those three kills are just all stupid. But like I said, it's not how you start, it's how you finish.
No mana, don't come down here, man.
We don't know what Splitcrank is. You don't have to rotate if you don't want to.
Come into your lane, try to ult them.
We're fine. She's farming fine.
Uh-oh.
Oh, she got her! Good. Wow.
Push that so I can go in here. Push it, man.
Yeah.
Now it's warded. Fuck me.
Yeah. Just...
Alright. Should I leave then?
Yes, leave. We're doing fine.
I'm gonna just deward this bush then. It'll go back off a little.
Probably come in. Yeah, they're gonna keep pushing. He's gonna pull you.
Have a shield. Go back here. God.
That's bullshit! That was such bullshit! That was really bullshit, man. I really don't want to do that.
I don't know what to do.
Crank missing.
die.
Stop forcing these ganks.
I wasn't forcing a gank. I wasn't. I got charmed. One click, just one click.
And you guys feeding?
You fed too, like.
Hush. No, but you coming down here for like 5 years, like, you know, just.
I was only there for a couple seconds, and I left. I left, and I was fine. I didn't feed by leaving. What? See. Just use everything on me. Sivir, counters.
I didn't ult myself, really?
You're tilted, man.
What the fuck? I pressed ult!
You're really tilted, that's why.
I pressed myself. What the fuck? No, but I pressed it.
Jungler's top.
Get dragon.
Stop tilting, pops. Backing off. I got her, but raw mana. Fuck me. Good job. I don't have mana, man. Fucking bad. Back it back. Don't have mana. See, we forced it, that's why. His Wraith went back, so you can be aggressive for a little bit. Always deward me.
Don't come bottom. Just do not.
Guys are. Thank you. this bitch already have a full item and I don't? What's that? Like two or three top.
It's actually Poppy's doing pretty decent. Here does.
Yeah, so then stop raging. Pissing people off.
But the Sun's out is really bad. That was horrible. So don't gank with the Zen. He's forcing it.
You are too. You want mid.
I should never have gone mid. Here he comes again, forcing the shit out.
I lose mid. She always gets away, man. I don't have a tower now. Zen went to chase the Fiora.
This is bad.
Like, we got a pick, but he had to, like.
He doesn't need to do that.
It's missing. Mid missing. Jungler's there. I can kill her.
I'm done. Okay, let's FF, guys. This is done. This is done. That was dumb. Just not interested in playing this game. This team's all over the place.
Behind you, there's Graves. He's gonna go through the wall of the jungler. of the drag pit. Happy's killing Fiora now.
Get away. Yeah, top is actually doing pretty good. But we're just beating bottom. 0-7.
I know you never can play against any Thresh or Blitz, you always get pulled. Not surprised that we lost this.
Yep. Too bad our rank doesn't matter for ranks though. We'll have like
go back to zero.
Like 19 LP, so we'll have like 4 LP.
Ward. Top needs help. This bitch is chasing me, Pops. I need help. Almost got away there, but she caught up so fast. I don't know how she runs so fast. Stupid fucking Phage. She didn't even have tier 2 shoes. Why were they running so fast? They're grouping.
You really killed two people there?
Can we push something? Like, I don't want to waste time chasing people. Push with me. I don't have Baron.
Why are they fighting?
There's three enemy dead. Keep pushing. There's a Fiora here, if you can ward that bush. Alright, get back, get back, you're gonna get pulled. Alright, yours here, just keep going, keep going. Just go heal.
Why can't you guys push with Baron instead? Push.
I can't kill her though.
Oh, I got fucking charged.
Three of them up here. We're out of Baron buffer. Shut down. Okay. She wanted to fight Sever. It going to careful.
They do sure talk a lot of shit about Malzahar in every game. It's like Malzahar this, Malzahar that.
Careful when you ward, because you don't see them. What's that, Baron? Cool blitz, but can't do much. Yeah, Draven, if they're doing clouds, let's do this.
Do this, do this.
I don't know. They're already done with it, so.
Go get her, get Ori.
I don't have ult. We just fought mid and I use it on Blitz, remember? Oh, he just pulled me, man. Only when we see an opportunity, not just like go in the dark. We don't know like where everyone is.
Gotta get top.
she can't kill her anymore. Mid. Charmed. Can you help me?
I don't have anything.
Why do you want me to go on them?
Because Caitlyn didn't was
fuck. You told me to grab, and you can't even like back me up. Help her, please. Come on, Poppy, come on. Yes, good Poppy. Got Poppy. We need to save our base. An enemy has been slain. Our base, guys. Guess I'm up soon, but it's going fast. Just gonna like stick with Poppy and Caitlyn. There's a pink there. We getting it? He just wants to clear it. He wants to clear it, not. Got away. Yes. Oh no. Should we Baron?
Baron.
Oh, no. Nico. Going back. I don't have ult though.
You don't need to chase her, we did Baron.
Yeah.
You don't need to die to her.
She's still there.
She's just a distraction now.
Cares. Let them drag. Someone needs help with it.
Is she fucking retarded?
She was trying to follow up.
She doesn't need to follow up. She's so low.
No.
Let's break their base. Guys,
okay. Mistakes were made.
Why were they even trying to get
I was just
dragon?
Trying to like, I know. No, I was trying to like she got out of the pit and then I helped her get out. Someone's leaving. Oh, there's 3v3 here, I guess. But I don't know.
Why do we need the cloud when we can push? Like, I don't understand.
Are we not having the right mentality? You guys defend so I can push bot because nothing's happening. One top, two.
Fuck.
Coming back because you died.
It's over. It's over, just surrender, it's over.
People getting caught. Just gonna defend. Oh, I got picked. Huh. Man, sucks. Everyone keeps getting caught and doesn't know what to do.
They don't push with Baron! Like, who? We have to get out of this elo! Like, I have to get out of this gold elo! Like, their mentality is so dumb!
Let's fight with Baron! Like, that's gonna do any extra damage? I don't get it.
I'll drink over pushing. Team full of idiots. Especially jungler.
Yay.
Stay platform, 2 LPs in.
I have 3 LP left.
Ah, they're so bad in this elo, holy fuck! Like, oh my god.
Yeah.
They're really bad in this elo.
Well, we had
like,
2 golds.
Brain dead. We had 2 Barons! And they can't put! Every single time we have Baron, people are like fighting! It's like, if I was the other team and I had the other team had Baron, yeah, I would bait them into a fight. And if it's a trade, that's a good trade for the about Baron. Like, these guys are in this elo and they can't climb because they're bad. Fuck, they're bad. Are you accepting or what? Ugh, not too fast enough. God, these guys are so bad. Ugh, I hate this elo. Like, they're like silver mentality. Like, why would he just go in on Ahri?
Sad how like Poppy was gold 3 and the jungler and ADC is plat 4.
Yeah, but plat 4 doesn't mean anything. Like plat 4, they're bad. Plat 4 is really bad.
But I'm plat 4.
I know, you're bad. This guy has a bad win rate. It's so bad.
Why are you so mean, Pops?
So bad. This jungler is garbage. His ganks are terrible. That Fiora must have been really bad. Because Fiora's not supposed to lose to Poppy. I mean, I played bad the whole game, but we had potential to win. And... oh no. So stupid.
companion.
God, this team. You diamond already. Trying to get there, but we keep getting teams full of idiots. But they love shitting on Mals for some reason.
No one's like, stop getting pulled. Hi, what's your name? Julian, stop getting pulled! No one says that, but they're always question marking me.
Yeah. God, man. You really need a good jungler. That makes all the difference.
Yeah.
Why would he go in and try to kill an Ahri and just get boned? He's so dumb. Like, I had to save him so many times. Like, ugh.
After we got a pick on Blitz mid, like, even though it's 5v4, we still can't do anything.
Yeah.
Sad.
Yeah. I really hope it was worth getting that Cloud Drake, though. That was fucking terrible. And I don't know why Xinzo had the back. Like, if he didn't back, we could have pushed that, could have probably pushed in him 4v3.
Yeah, all we gotta do is, like, stand around the thing and let the minions take the tower.
I don't know why he had the back. So stupid.
I would have been diamond with a PMA support.
It's hard to keep.
But I don't have a PMA support. I hate LeBlanc. She sucks dick. This burst thing is fucking ridiculous, man. And I struggle. At least we got a Yi. Hope he's good.
Our teammates don't even have.
Your support is the best. Dot dot dot. In getting accounts banned. Debated.
Wow. This guy. Why are we with the silver four? Oh, he's a smurf.
Ha.
When we have a smurf.
My dick is a smurf.
Debated. Come on, platform. When are you gonna carry a game? When are you gonna carry a game, Mousy?
Why you gotta clap when you talk? It's kinda ghetto, isn't it? Ghetto?
I want an easy button.
You have to subscribe!
I used to subscribe to you.
Why are you so mean to me, Pops?
I'm gonna subscribe with my free subscription when I get it on the 19th.
So that means you already used it a month ago? On who? On who? Shut up, man. I hate that burst. So she just has to do that three times and I'll be dead.
Yeah.
Because you see how much damage that did? That already took a third of my health. Just do it three times.
Well, it's not that bullshit. Hard to put a W on you.
The skill shot, though, right?
W?
The line, like, the chain. No, it's a skill shot.
She just has to follow you.
The chain, when it comes out at you to bind you, is a skill shot. You don't know anything, Pops, because you never played her.
Yeah, but usually it just goes in a straight line and it hits somebody.
Yeah, but she can miss because it's a skill shot. Oh, go away. Why are you gonna be so scary? I get that minion. Oh, I got a free minion.
You fucking
I dodge it. Yes. I dodge it.
Good.
My first successful dodge. Fuck off! What is going on, dude? Oh man. Everyone's trying to shut down the Yi, that's why. Yikes.
Hello? Hello, babe, pay attention, bruh.
She's all healed up. Yeah, failed.
Yeah, but she flashed. She's going back.
Kha'Zix's top. Burn, bitch! Yeah! Burn, fucker! Uh-oh. No. Oh, yeah! Wow, he survived the- oh man. What happened, Pops? Oh, Vayne. Oh, Vayne. Aw, I didn't get it. Oh, wow, wow, wow. Down there.
This man.
Hey, use that red buff, bro. Oh boy. Oh boy. Uh-oh. No. No. Can't kill him. Not anything.
She was gonna cut you off when she was missing mid. I should have said,
yeah, I put a pink there, but I didn't see her.
Be there, bro.
Come on, Yi. Oh, god. Come on, ye. No, 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 no. I put a pink, and then I didn't see her. I think she was in the other bush, maybe. Blah.
Get out of
here,
please.
I died once. Spain's getting wrecked, I see.
Yeah, she's like, so easy bubbles, bruh. She always bubble behind you.
Get silence, bitch. Get my ult, bruh. I just need my ult. I don't have it yet. Just gonna do it again and I'm gonna die. Next burst she does on me. Can't even farm. No, you don't have ult, Pop. She can kill you. Please, don't. Please, just go back. She's two levels above me and I don't have ult. She can burst kill you like easy.
Yeah, the whole TPing top was a giant disaster.
Yep. No, 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 no. A block. Great, it's on me now. Getting so thrown off. Thrown off. I went bot to try to help you guys, and
Kha'Zix's here too.
Kha'Zix jumped on me. He's there. Top's good. She's just dancing here, but I'm coming.
There's a Kha'Zix right here. There's a Kha'Zix right here.
Are you kidding me?
I couldn't.
Yeah, they're just down here forever. This is so stupid.
I didn't have mana to ult. I told you there's a Kha'Zix there.
Yeah, but like, I didn't know he's just gonna jump out on me like that. You just have to last, like, just let the tower go, man. God.
Okay, I'm done. I'm done with this ADC. Why the fuck are you at our tier 2? No minions there. Why do you stand there? There. For what? What are you trying to do?
Game is rough.
An ally has been slain. Oh my god. Done.
Top is good.
At our tier 2 with nothing to farm and just die. Like why was she standing here? There's no fucking farm. Like, why the fuck is she standing there? Like, do you understand why I'm frustrated? Like, what is the point of her standing there? She's not kicking anyone. She can't farm anything. So why doesn't she go back to town? Or, like, go back to base? This fucking silver four vein is so inexperienced. She don't belong here.
Use that to farm. Kazix is there again.
How is she gonna farm with that?
Oh man. Oh no.
This game is rough, boy. When you're already losing and a bad ADC.
Probably gonna die here.
Drive yourself further behind.
Do, but only if they dive us.
I'm gonna ult the Nami. She's gonna ult to save the Ezreal, but kill Nami real quick. On double bomber.
Behind us, again. It's always doing that.
While there was four bottom, the Master Yi did nothing.
I know, he's just farming his jungler. I don't know if you can double bomb that.
Hold on. I use my bombs.
Okay.
Just end this game. I'm done. I'm gonna
I didn't say anything.
I give up. This game is just so horrific. Like, we have four people bottom and Master Yi doesn't do anything.
I mean, that's, I'm trying to help you, but.
How long were they camping in those bushes for? Like, I don't mind that we die. Like, I don't care if no one protects,
okay,
but at least do something in another lane.
I know.
These are amateurs. Playing with amateurs. Like, these are not flag players. They play like this.
I know, it's frustrating.
Yeah, I'm frustrated. I don't want to play with these people. They're just bad.
Kha'Zix, man.
I'm done with for tonight. I don't. It's two bad games. And these people are not in this. They don't belong in this elo. Like, this. ADC is bad. This ADC is straight up bad. Like, she's straight up bad. This is not a difficult lane. It's not the edge of the lane. It's not difficult for us. It's an easy lane. So why are we losing the lane? Because she's fucking bad. We can't play with these guys. These guys are fucking terrible. He could be doing so many things.
Instead, he's just farming the enemy's jungle, and Kha'Zix still has more farm than him.
Bot lane is like really bad. Like, they're Nami, Ezreal, or like Smash. believe she got called. Piss me off.
Some people just want to farm and so just let them whatever they want.
No, because it puts us at a disadvantage. Like, why does she have to get that? It's the weak people who think that they could farm their way to the end of the game. That's stupid.
Your team has destroyed a turret. I don't have anything.
Good people don't get fucking called. If you watch them, they don't get called, they get fucking damaged. They're not idiots. Him getting cold makes us like, okay, we can win once we get to 55 minutes, but no thanks. We're not gonna get there, you dumb fuck. He's fucking fed like 5 times now.
Stop, you're being so annoying. Like,
God.
Olaf's is strong. In there. So yeah, Toji is good. But don't get hit by this. Just got here.
No, the Bane is just like farming right next to him.
There's two wards there. Bitch always does that.
He's not even good, this Ezreal. That's pissing me off. How can one person, like, break down a fucking plane? Not that bad.
Get back. They're just ARAMing at this point. There we go. Get bot. Three dead for one. Too late. There, he got it. Yeah. Yeah, as long as, you know, him and me can do damage. Are they doing it? There's like two things there. Yeah, I don't want them to burst me some more. Just let them bear him. We gotta farm this. Three top. Over. Alright, GG stream. I think we're done for the night. It's too tilting. Good night.